Whenever you need an extra device, you can quickly order new hardware directly through the control panel, making it easy to scale your voice services with your business. To order new devices,
log into your control panel and click the icon for UNIVERGE BLUE CONNECT. Alternatively, you can access Connect from anywhere on the control panel by clicking Services, then clicking Connect.
While you can access the order catalog from the General tab by clicking Order Phones, it is good practice to familiarize yourself with the Devices tab and the hardware list within. Clicking the Purchase Device button will direct you to the order catalog to start a new hardware order. At the top of the page, you will see the rebate notification listing the number of rebates you have stored. Rebates are a promotional discount accrued when adding new users to your account. You can use rebates for purchasing new hardware at a discount or to receive a free device if offered. When you're ready to make a selection, adjust the quantity of the device you'd like to add, then click the Add to Cart button. The Shopping Cart button will appear above the catalog and reflect the amount of devices you've added. You can select additional devices to add to the cart, or click the Shopping Cart button to move on to the next step of the order. Any devices you selected in the catalog will show up at the top of the shopping cart. On the line item, you can further adjust the quantity of devices, or you can remove the item by clicking the X on the right. Next, select the location of where this phone will be used. This is important for both E911 information and to apply any taxes or fees determined by your state's sales tax and telecommunication guidelines. You can alternatively click Add Location if you need to add a new company address to your account for this device. By default, the shipping address is the same as the location selected. If you'd like to change where this device is shipped, you can click Specify New Address, then click the address link to enter in a custom shipping address. The delivery section will allow you to change the shipping method used for this order. You can select ground or next day, and the total shipping charges will display next to delivery. If you're satisfied with your order, you can review the total price at the bottom of the page and click Submit My Order to complete your purchase. You will receive a final total notification to review your charges. Click Confirm to finish. You will be returned to the order catalog after the order is submitted. You can click the Order History link above the device list to view all of your current and previous orders from the control panel. Click the Order ID to get more information about your order. The Order Details page displays important information about your order: the status, when it was submitted, the estimated delivery date, and both the shipping and device location addresses. The total price, taxes, and shipping charges are displayed below, as well as a line item display of the devices purchased in this order.